We managed to find the collar. It was in somebody's back garden, and the only reason we found it was that we actually used the sound, and when you're really close you can hear it, so yay, hurrah.